but at the time,
an unprecedented interview with a senior member of the British royal family and his connections with a convicted sex offender. Prince Andrew spoke to UK media about American billionaire Jeffrey Epstein.
But you were staying at the house of a convicted sex offender.
At the end of the day, with the benefit of all the hindsight that one could have, it was definitely the wrong thing to do. But at the time, I felt it was the honourable and right thing to do.
I kick myself for on a daily basis because it was not something that was becoming of a member of the royal family.
American billionaire Jeffrey Epstein hung himself in his jail cell in August while awaiting trial. He was accused of sexually exploiting and abusing dozens of underage girls. In 2008, Epstein was convicted of soliciting sex from underage girls. Despite this, Prince Andrew remained friends with Epstein. He went before the cameras to try to rescue his reputation, but royal watchers believe his interview may make matters worse.
I think that this interview will be a train wreck. I think that it will have the effect of putting far more pressure than he's already experienced on Prince Andrew. Why did he visit a convicted sex offender? Why did he find it convenient to stay with him? And why on earth should the Queen's second son think that this was an honourable way to behave, which it wouldn't be for any human being?
Virginia Roberts Jufri says she was one of Jeffrey Epstein's underage victims, and she says she was forced to have sex with Prince Andrew three times.
She says she met you in 2001. She says she dined with you, danced with you at Tramp nightclub in London. She went on to have sex with you in a house in Belgravia belonging to Ghislaine Maxwell, your friend. Your response?
I have no recollection of ever meeting this lady. None whatsoever.
You don't remember meeting her?
No.
This is Prince Andrew with the woman he says he can't remember meeting. His lack of recollection is a departure from the denials issued in the past. Buckingham Palace has always denied the allegations against Prince Andrew, calling them false and without foundation. This was a very carefully orchestrated interview that took place here, and it was sanctioned by the Queen herself. This is the first time Prince Andrew has spoken so directly about his relationship with Epstein, but the way he handled the interview may well lead to more questions than answers. Catherine Stancl, Al Jazeera, London.